song called Brad the Nomad. Another day in the life, another bed, another night. Old Brad was a nomad, and he dreamed of a structured life. Living in a house with a gorgeous loving wife. But every time he tried this life, well, he ended up broken-hearted. He finally accepted that he was too sensitive for love, and he knew how easily he fell in love. So Brad decided to deprive himself and ignore the lives of everyone else. He tuned his guitar and begun to play. Brad blazed up and wrote songs all day. Another year went by, and Brad started getting depressed. He could no longer cope with his ongoing loneliness. And Brad always wrote it great, but it wasn't working anymore. Dreaded this day, but knew it would come. Brad was in sick of his heroin. Oh, Brad became addicted when it took his pain miles and miles away. Well, he became dependent of a notorious drug. Before too long, he felt himself fade away. His guitar was out of tune and he no longer played. By the neck and from a tree, Brad left himself for anyone to see. Giving up, another lone wolf too determined to give him another life too beautiful to live, another soul too sensitive to forgive.